remembers Budapest. Well, this isn't stressful to watch. Not at all. It's a BMW, so of course it's rear-wheel drive. 50-50 weight distribution too. It's a natural-born drifter. know what you need. Now, though, it's time to hail a ride in something completely different.